hammers it to deep right field. And he gets there, makes the running play, and that ends the inning. Third time he's fanned in the game. Now the 3-2 pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Center fielder giving chase, but the left fielder calls him off and makes the catch. And they're grounded back up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Long throw to the plate. The throw's offline. He's safe. And home the tying run standing at second base. Aroldis Chapman enters the 1-0. Sharp ground ball toward the hole. And that'll get past his outstretched glove. It's a base hit. Throw comes back into the infield as that tying run will hold up at third with still nobody out. So now to the plate, Kenny Lofton. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. Throw not going to get him, and doggone if Lofton's not a master at that. The bunt single. A possible winning run on second. No one out. Breaks his bat as this one's popped up. The second for one. Here's the first pitch. Now a drive to right field. This could do it. Game over. Walk-off home run.
When you get into extra innings, you're always looking for that one guy to step up and be